What's going on, everybody? It's Big Robbie here again. I haven't been on Minecraft in a while. Well, I haven't videotaped in a while. I've been playing Minecraft actually pretty recently a lot, so we've been getting some pretty good stuff done. It's not a new server, it's the same old Great Survivor server, Teflon server. And we basically started to, I don't know if it's a new map because there are some chunk errors here and there, but that's why I am 3,000 blocks away from that right now. So we just decided to take a far trek from our other house. And basically this is what we got so far. It's not finished. I'm still making another floor right there, and that's going to be like a balcony to go on and have your tea and crumpets. I got me a little garden back here. Looks pretty awesome. And I've been doing some redstone stuff, if you guys know me. Alright, so you hit this button. Bam. It opens, light shut off. Hit this button. Bam, it closes. Lights turn on. And it got the same buttons out here. That's just a latch, obviously. And then this will be the second story sooner or later. Yeah, you dick. Oh yeah, we also have MCMMO on here, so that's a good shout out. We have experience, you get experience, well, not like EXP, like orbs, you get, it's a different type of experience. You get like points and levels for either mining or excavating, which is digging dirt, and farming and being a lumberjack, because you're a lumberjack kind of guy, I guess. Alright, so I'm going to close that. This is my place, by the way. I'm not going to show anybody where this is unless I get to know you, because, you know, group of people. This is our little chest room. It's not organized yet. And I made a little redstone thing down here. Might as well show you guys. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to find this. Turned off my cords, too. Alright, so, basically, I have this to where if you choose the food you want, because I have a friend that I play with and we talk on Skype and shit, and he's a kind of an organized freak, so I made a place to store our food, and then I made it to where we could choose which food we want. These are TBA, so we don't have that much food right now at this house. You could choose which food you want, and you could have it send you one item of each thing, and you could select multiple items. Like, I could select melons and bread, and then I could have it spit out some chicken if this was chicken. And then I could set it to 3 by clicking this, and I would get 3 chickens. Well, I would get 3 chickens, 3 bread, 3 melons. As of right now, I'm just getting 3 melons. And as of right here, if you click that, you get 7. So I'll do that just to show you guys. I don't know, I just wanted to show this off because I'm doing another server update, so should have announced that before I started this, but oh well. And yeah, that's basically the function of that. And then we go up here to the farm that is supplying this right now. And then you go ahead and click this. It'll get rid of those, and you just go ahead and collect these. And we got this wheat farm over here, and basically you come over here and you click this, and it'll go ahead and bring you all of the wheat and seeds. I'm gonna make a different version because I want it to be stackable, like this way, like horizontally, if that makes sense. So, and then you go down here, you grab all the goodies, and then obey the sign. Don't be a cop. Replant the stock. And for, or I'll just do this. It's not too much. And that is the MCMMO talking crap to me because I had a green thumb fail, whatever that is. Sorry about this, guys. I have to. I'm kind of anal about this stuff. All right. Onward. Bring out my nice sharpness toothpick. I mean sword. Because I'm a genius. Oh crap. Don't go that way. Yeah. Alright, now I'll show you guys this, I guess. Well, I'm not going to show you that, because that's just going to show you how to get to my other house, so I'll just go ahead and TP there. So, this is our other house with our little... It's not really a town, that's just my little house I made to sleep while I'm on here by myself. And we had chickens and stuff, and someone decided to put them, well, my friend decided to put them in that hole, and they die off because they get stuck in there and suffocate somehow. This is basically it. It's just another chest room. Random chests everywhere. We got some redstone action going on here with the light system. Outside lights and inside lights. We got a enchanting table up top. We got the works. And basically that's it. We got that nether portal there. And I'm gonna go ahead and check out this work. Alright guys, I'm back here, and I don't really come over here, so I'm not gonna be able to show in depth what everything is, but obviously I helped build this redstone door because I'm a beast. Hopefully this beast doesn't get blown up. Alright, so this is known as West Gate, and it's pretty awesome. They have done some work over here. I mean, I don't know, it's been, I think, about 4 or 5 people over here. And at my spot over there, we only have, 2 people working on that spot, so. Well, it's only been me, actually, for maybe a day and a half. And I've gotten a pretty good amount done. I still need to finish the top of my house. And we got some farms here. Beautiful stuff. It's amazing. Way better than my farm right now, but I'm going to make mine automatic. I like this, though. You could just go and whack, whack, whack. They got some cactus. I'm liking this spot over here. I really like it. Castle and bakery, huh? Getting all fancy on us, are you guys? Seen a zombie over here. Oh my goodness gracious. Damn spider too. Alrighty. There we go. I have defended the castle, guys. Give me a thumbs up. Oh my god, I hear chickens. I hope they've been building on this for a while, because I feel like a noob now. This is amazing. Takes me a while to build. I'm meticulous. I always place blocks and destroy them. I have to have it be like just right. And yeah, this is Westgate. I don't really know how much else there is, but I'm just trying to give you guys a scope of how big the server is right now. And I don't know what's going on, but there are massive biomes right now. I wasn't sure. Well, I was under the impression that huge biomes didn't work in multiplayer, so. If it does, it's amazing, because some of the biomes on here are freaking big, like that snow biome I am in right now. It is ridiculous. Like, I was walking for literally about 1,000 blocks, and it was all snow biome. Oh, there's a castle right there. I like that. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys this castle up here, and then I'll probably call it quits for now, because it's pretty late. And I'm just going to get this video up. Hopefully, we'll get some more people joining the server soon. Maybe I'll start recording more again, but I don't know. I have some redstone tutorials I could do, I guess. Holy crap, what was that? Stuff's pretty nice, though. They got some pretty good stuff in here. Me likey. I 100% approve of whatever is going on in this building. If they're selling drugs, I approve. If they're just sleeping, I approve. If they're baking cupcakes, I definitely approve. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here. I'm getting so many ideas. I like that building up there on that mountain. Looks pretty sick. Has trees and nice goodies. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna call it quit here, guys, and then maybe I'll probably post a couple more when we start getting more stuff, but just wanted to get a video back up showing you guys that the server is live again. It was off for a pretty good while, but maybe not as long as I thought, because these guys have built a pretty good thing already, so. And they haven't been on too much either, so I'm guessing they've spent a lot of time in this world. So yeah, I'll leave you guys at that, and if you guys want to join, just leave a message and we'll get back to you. I'm usually on Skype, so if you have a Skype, I'll add it to my account. I don't think I've done it yet, but I'll add it to my Minecraft forum account. You guys could go ahead and send me a message or something. And if I'm on, I'll go ahead and get you guys in the server ASAP, but if not, you guys are probably going to have to wait for someone else. And I'm not going to go ahead and give out the IP to just anyone, so we'll come to that when we cross that road. And other than that, just be courteous. You guys know the drill. If you don't know the drill, well, I'm sorry for you. Let me see, yeah, you guys, if you need the server IP, just message anybody. That's basically it. We get out of here, and maybe I'll do some redstone tutorials or whatever, and that's basically it. If you guys want to subscribe, go ahead, And you could hear another one of my horrible endings.